Hey guys, this is Steli FD with CloseIO. How come that when you send emails to new signups, new prospects, new leads, and offer them a time to give them a demo, many of them don't respond to that email? I'm being asked this question a lot, so I thought I'd record a quick video and share my thoughts on this topic. A lot of times I'll see salespeople send emails to offer a time to talk, giving you a dedicated demo, or anything else that's kind of pretty vague and generic, and then they're surprised that people don't really respond to that and don't take them up on that offer. They ask me, Steli, why are, you know, only 4% of all our signups taking me up on my offer to give them a demo? And the question is, you have not sold them on it. How about selling people on the value of the demo? And it's not just a demo call. Like, it's anything. Like, I've seen customer success managers sending out emails to schedule a time to check in. Who the fuck wants to be checked in on, right? It's not valuable in itself. And if you read those emails, they're communicating selfishness in every single sentence. They sound something like this. Hey, you know, Steli, you've been with us for a few months, and I wanted to schedule a time next week to check in, get feedback from you, learn how we can improve. I have some curiosities and some questions for you. When can I call you to take up all of your time? This is not, up to this point, this is a real email. Now I'm adding subtext. When can I call you to take up all of your time to selfishly learn from you and fulfill my own needs and wants and desires and accomplish my goals? What would be a good time for that? That's not an appealing pitch, right? Whenever you communicate and whenever you want people to respond, you have to sell. You have to understand that you need to pitch them and sell them on the value of what you're trying to accomplish with them. So when I send out an email to give somebody a demo, how about pitching them on the value of a demo? How about telling them that, hey, we've found out that, you know, people are, our customers are 30% or our, you know, people that are interested in our solution are 35% more likely to succeed and get real ROI with our solution when they take 30 minutes upfront to do a one-on-one demo. I want to give you the opportunity to take those 30 minutes for me to answer all your questions, to show you all the tricks and the hidden hidden black belt ways to utilize our application to get the maximum return for you. Now, this might be a pitch that will work or it might not work, but at least I'm selling you on the value of the demo. I'm not just saying, hey, I want to give you a demo. When's a good time next week? I want to give you a demo, right? Not what's in it for you, right? You should get a demo because a demo will make you more successful, and I want to provide that for you. Or when you want to schedule a quick call, hey, I saw that you signed up for a solution. What would be a good time to talk, right? How about saying, hey, I saw you signed up for a solution. I'm more than happy to give you, to jump on a 10-minute call to make sure that you'll get the most out of our trial, to make sure that I answer all your questions and that I point you in the right direction. We found out that people that take that call are 10 times more likely to succeed and be with us 5 years from now. So we want to make that commitment to you. We want to start that relationship on the right foot, right? That's selling you authentically on why it even makes sense to jump on a call. Or if you are a customer success manager, if you want to call your existing customers to either upsell them, to fix their issues, to learn about their product needs, to ask for references and referrals, whatever it is that you need, instead of just saying, hey, I want to check in on you, it doesn't sound that appealing. How about telling them, hey, I want to have a success call with you, and I want to give you, you know, as much time as you need from me, but at the least 10 minutes should be enough for us to see, is there anything that we're currently not doing for you that would make you more successful? Is there anything currently that you're disappointed, unhappy with, or that you're desiring that we're not providing you? And to uncover more ways for you to get more value out of our application, the experience shows that when we do these calls 3 months, 6 months into the relationship, that there's a huge bump in ROI and value that we're able to create. I want to do that for you right now. When's a good time? no matter what you're asking people to do, whenever you ask them to jump on a call, a demo, whatever it is, don't forget to sell them on the value to their lives. Answer the question, what's in it for them, not just what's in it for you. And you'll see once you make that change, your open rates, your conversion rates, your click-through rates will go up. People will respond because they will realize what's in it for them and they'll want to take it.